in by Moore, and he was knocked down by Ellis. And Visentin up ahead for Ellis. Pass is too far for him. Cody Eakin bumps into Dillon, and now chipped ahead by Shan. At the line, held by Eakin. Feeds it out in front. Curtis, a ball catch, a loose hit by Campbell. Rebound score! Curtis Hamilton! Drink wide for Couturier, and he banks it in. Domingo, he scored!
When you sign up for play with Team Canada, you do whatever it takes. He does that big hit on Jerry Domingo because he's doing whatever it takes. That's part of the messaging from the Canadian team.
Bounces that down in the Canadian zone. Visentin out to play it. Up ahead for Gudbranson. He bumped with Brown, but made the play to Connolly. 3-on-2 for Canada. In comes Brett Connolly. Feeds it across.
One of the strengths of Canada's goaltender, Mark Visentin, handling the puck. He makes a good decision, and then Canada's off to the races. Brett Connolly, he sees a streaking Quinton Howden, and it's Howden's stick on the ice that chips it up and over Jack Campbell. But that all started with Mark Visentin making a great read and react.
Ellis, with time, plays it across. Barry, Ellis fires, Campbell saves it. Ryan Johansson, 3-0 Canada. Bork picks up the loose puck. Ryan Bork gives it away. Couturier in the long. Another chance at it. Howden takes a whack. Couturier with a chance. Brian Campbell just kept the Americans alive with that pad save. And the puck comes free to Falk with time. Falk plays it across. Here's Palmieri. Sends it back in front. Visentin with the save on the deflection. Mark Visentin with a sensational stop. Ellis brings it up, plays that through the middle, and Casey Cizikas was leveled at center ice by John Ramage. And Cizikas makes his way to the Canadian bench. Sends it out, and Ashton's out. DeHaan sends it ahead for Cassia. Here comes out, Cassia to Wall. Letty plays it down to Morin. Long reach shot, knocked down, score! Chris Brown gets the U.S. on the board. Canada will face Russia in the gold medal game on Wednesday. Advancing to the championship game of the World Junior for the 10th consecutive year.